Now Waylon was an outlaw, and he lived the outlaw life just like he should. He cut his way through thick and thin and made the best of the bad times and the good. Now Waymore had some problems, but when it came time to pick, he could relax. He'd walk out on the stage and sing his song, knowing Mooney had his back. The band, he'd mentioned that old Moon once played for Merle. He'd say he made Hag famous, and he was the best steel picker in the world. Then Moon kicked off the bottle, let me down, and the show's back on track. While Waylon had the crowd right in his hands, Ralph Mooney had his back. Without the doubt, the best. Here's to you, Ralph. If you had it to do over, would you do it over? I think so. Friends forever, Hoss.